Life is full of twists and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Twists and turns, twists and turns. We are the children of God. Twists and turns, twists and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Smadu!
Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to our environmental activity lesson. And today we are going to read the pictures. These are kitchen utensils. Kitchen utensils. We are going to identify kitchen utensils all together. Yeah, so before that, let's see a song. Like tomatoes, potatoes, all together. Yeah, and this one is a sufuria. This one is a sufuria. A sufuria, it look like this one. This one is a sufuria. It is used for cooking, for making meals. Then we have cup. A cup is used for drinking water, for drinking porridge. Even you can drink juice with the cup. Then we have the bowl. This one is a bowl. You can eat with it. You can put some food here and you eat with it. Then here we have a plate. This one is a plate. For those who do not know what a plate is, this one is a plate. It is a kitchen utensil. Then we have a pot. This one is a pot. We say sound poo for pot. So this one is a pot, and this one is a spoon. This one is a spoon. So let's read together. We have knife, sufuria, cup,